Party.
Sorry.
I'm just playing. She ain't gonna be mad at you for distracting.
Does she have lemon pepper?
Wee wee. You guys, look at these classy little cups I got at the Dollar Tree. The Dollar Tree.
Yeah. I need to taste it first.
Oh, my hat. Okay, this is Stella Rosa Black. Like I said, people gave me like girlfriend birthday, so I just brought it. But yeah, everybody says it's really good, so we're gonna try it. I'm scared. From all of the wine that I've tasted, this one's pretty good. It has only a minimal bitter taste.
No, don't do this.
She got a personality.
She'll not have fun.
She do look like she don't know that fun. I just
think I got on.
Okay, they just got back.
Really?
Hey, girl.
Explain it to me. I need it.
We got the wine open.
This chicken gonna be so good. It's gonna have your mouth.
I'm gonna throw up. He's spitting in it. Health code violations. You
know. Okay, y'all ready?
You gotta do the dance too.
If you burn me, I'm gonna cry.
Ain't no grease in there. I hope he ain't gonna burn you.
That's all we had to work with.
Uh-huh.
Need some
go stuff. Find some business to mind.
Oh, God. I'm going to just scoot back.
Because he had Deanna turn it on, so you just don't know.
Put it on medium.
Slowly.
You got
to
do what?
Slowly.
No, I'm not. Hey.
Woo! Anyways, on to more wholesome content. I keep talking about my outfit. It's pajamas. The hat, I don't know. It ended up on my head a while ago. This shirt I got in North Carolina on a field trip when I was in middle school, and I cropped it. And I've had it. What? What? These shorts are from 8th grade PE class. My whole outfit's from middle school. Oh my God. These socks somebody gave me for Christmas. I love a good pair of other socks. And yeah, we're looking at our... Deanna's been playing R&B this whole time. They walk in, say, we need some lit music. This is the song they request. Huh. We're finna try these ones. Hey guys, I got my light thing this time. It's so obnoxious. I should try and get a smaller one so I'm inconspicuous. Spell it. I can't. Anyways. D-E-M-E. I can't spell that either. Hey. All right, anyways, it's about 12. We're headed out. We don't know.
Pause. Christian's about to show y'all what a jack of platter is. They ain't never seen one, so.
I feel like it's nothing.
I'm gonna show it to them before I show it to y'all.
Ah, I'm just kidding. Ew.
And on that note, I'm gonna go home, like home, like home, home.
Vlog two?
Yep.
What are you vlogging?
My trip.
Yeah, that's lit.
Oh.
You doing like anything special with it or like?
YouTube maybe?
No, I'm saying like, are you?
We in the vlog. Hey, what's my girl's name?
Deja.
Deja lit out here, man. Oh. Y'all ain't ready, man. She got some crazy content coming soon.
Oh, he's like content. He know the lingo.
Stay tuned.
Oh wow.
Stay fucking tuned.
I got promo in my own video. Help.
Yeah.
And I'm not.
Deja, what's going on out here? What y'all getting into?
A whole lot of nothing.
A whole lot of nothing, man. Y'all dripping. Everybody, the whole team, the whole squad dripping.
Oh, wow.
Man,
are
crazy.
You a vlogger?
I don't know. I just found this off the ground. Trying to record shit. But yeah, it was nice meeting y'all, man.
Vlog going on?
Yeah, say hey.
In your pajamas?
Not pajamas.
It's a pajama vlog right now.
Yep, you missed the pajama party. Where were you?
Where you go from?
Yeah, where are you from?
London.
Ooh.
London. Oh.
Saucy.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we can walk.
Take it.
Stop talking to me.
Mr. London was fine.
I have to look. I wasn't. I'm not making eye contact with anybody. Comment down below who was the cutest. You gotta be like the guy in the blank shirt throughout all these vlogs. Let me know. Some of them have put their Instagrams in here, so you might want to slip in the DMs, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna show my OOT in pink little romper. I got it on Wish right tomorrow, it's supposed to be on the side. Same sandals I've been wearing, same accessories. I don't have a freaking safety pin, so I'm just out and about, but whatever. She's cute. Biscuits, the rest of the pancakes, the rest of the turkey bacon, some orange juice. We're just trying to like eat up everything.
Hey guys, this is my OOTD and whatever. We'll do Madison in a second. Mine is, this one's just from Shein. This is from, oh Lord, I think I got it on Amazon. It wasn't part of Prime, so homegirl had to wait a minute, but she's a lurk, you know what I'm saying? And then Madison, can't watch this one. She got on
my sister from Amazon. And then the clothes are always from Ralph.
Okay.
The shoes are Deja.
Hey, Target. Your OOTD.
We got Walmart with the shorts. You feel me? Ooh. Walmart stepping their game up. Then we got ASOS with the shirt. You know, it's
ASOS. We talked about this. I promise you we did.
Woo, but y'all feel me like.
Yes.
Alright, and my top 10 for Amazon
is
like
$26. Y'all cute. Ooh. Oh, look at the booty. Look at it. KK, switching.
Outfit of the day. This is Shein. These are from Goodwill, handmade. And
Goodwill handmade, or you did?
Yeah. Oh, I did it.
She just dressed them herself.
And then
you go ahead.
The bottom. Well, y'all can see bottom. Y'all see bottom later, but it's from Shein too. These are from Walmart. And these are from Forever 21. And these are from Old Navy. I'm gonna slap you.
Y'all video bootleg?
No, I'm gonna unzip my pants. You cut that out.
What I got?
Okay, I'm ready.
One, two, three shots fired.
That's
nasty.
That's some good shit.
That one bun. I need some water. Oh, I got nothing ready. I'm ready to get some water. That one bun.
Oh, I forgot to put water in the bag.
I'll put it in there.
Okay. Thank you. I love my assistant. He's great. So I think
you put a bowl. And we was walking by these little girls. They were sitting on the little beach park. And they're going to say, hey, daddy, I'm thicker than a snicker. She couldn't be no older than 13 or 14.
Yeah.
I said, look, do you know, little girl?
I don't like you.
I don't even like you. Like
you.
Hit him up, guys.
I like girls, too. What's up?
We're getting an Uber. Okay, bye. It's raining.
And that would be his wife.
You know, wait.
You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't know.
What? It's raining, but you know how Florida is. It'll rain and then it'll stop and it'll be fine. I didn't bring my umbrella. I didn't think about it, but we are headed in. Let me show you guys. It's cute. This is it. This is my view. yeah, I didn't see what the sign said. These you guys. It's like a little shopping center thing. And we're here early, so we just got some sand. Hey guys, hey, welcome back to my channel.
What?
Oh my goodness.
Same memory right there. Check it out, show you.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Now you know you don't need nothing else. Not a noun, another bag.
You can't wear pink.
Yeah. But you don't need another bag.
I don't.
He literally just bought, what, two?
Probably. Oh, it's cute. Look at it.
Yay, break it down. Do it. Hey, hit the shoulder lean. It is drizzling off and on, but the clouds are literally, they're moving. They're like moving now. Yeah, I look like I'm getting married because my...
Does anyone know what
was here? Is it?
Maybe it's right there.
I don't know. I was trying to ask him. This is actually my bachelorette party.
No,
guys.
It was hilarious.
That's
though.
Why I got on all white and I made them wear all white. Guys, this is our boat. Little boat. What does it say? Tranquility. There's the little trampolines and all the little floats and the boats and the things. Yeah, it's super cute. Say hey! Yeah. The clouds are clearing up. They are moving that way.
I'm good.
You don't have to cut it off on me like that.
You're on the boat.
I was singing along.
A little more.
I was feeling it already.
More.
We're on the boat. What can I say? Please recognize I'm trying, but
trampoline.
Say hi.
Hey.
Hey. They look so cute.
Yeah, they want to do everything you want to do.
Michaela. Hey. I wasn't recording the whole time. Wow. I was literally talking to you guys.
I was now.
What you doing?
Y'all throw me for one.
Wait, this is a song.
I gotta catch a film. Hey.
How many balls you got in your hand?
Three, right?
Oh,
you
got 20. 20 of those? Damn, she's solid. That how many balls you
want? One.
It's going to be two balls.
Open up your hands.
Oh, what?
Oh, but you know what? I'm going to remove one of this one. I'm going to place these two balls in my hand. The third one in my pocket. Can you blow in my hand, my dear? Sweetheart, don't spit on my hand. Sweetheart, baby, you blow it away. That's what I mean. Stop blowing the balls.
You distract people.
I distract people.
That's exactly what
I'm handsome.
Just did.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Stop.
From here?
Yeah.
Okay, pick up the top card. Just the top. Show the people with the cameras. Okay, good. Can you put the card back here? Put it back. Now, sweetheart, I have no idea. If I snap my finger, is that your card?
No.
Did you see your card?
Yeah.
Because you look confused.
I would, but not the one.
That's not it.
No?
And I said it off love because you got three hearts right there. And can you touch it? Say magic.
Magic.
And look at that.
Yeah, she caressed it.
This was the card.
What? Yeah, she's recording that, right?
No.
My dear, I'm going to blow on it.
No, blow on it for real.
I didn't say spit on it. I just said please blow.
Okay.
Well done. My dear, you are so quiet. You haven't said anything. What are you doing?
This is crazy.
It's crazy.
She don't do stuff like
put
this.
Put your hand like this
in
my hand.
We're
going to
get you some holy water.
Now, look at this thing. And the holding of God now. That's what you
have. Uh-uh. Time to go.
What happened? I didn't even see it.
Oh, you didn't see that, my dear? Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
And that's what it is, sweetheart.
What the heck? Uh-uh. What up? This me, I can't see ahead of me, so if I run into something, it's not my fault. We are headed to the sugar, oh God. We are headed to the sugar factory to get the drink that has like a little steam and stuff coming out of it. So yeah, that's where we're heading. We will vlog when we get there. See y'all later.
Anyways, we just showered and changed. We're gonna give y'all OOTD. Updated Snapchat, didn't update y'all. I'll show her later, but oh, it's also our last night, you guys. We're leaving in the morning. Stopped in another souvenir shop because we pretty much all needed stuff, and I picked up the dish. Got stuff for everybody, and I got a keychain for myself and a shot glass. We literally walked into the sugar factory. He was like, y'all gotta wait because we gotta get you seated. All the tables are covered.
Y'all, literally right when we got here, it started pouring.
And now it's pouring, and people are running in, and we're getting
and
just a little
getting
mist.
Wet.
Just a little mist.
Marry that girl.
Okay.
You're so annoying.
We have a lollipop fashion. It's $43. Looks really good.
It's a really cheap price. Just at a merely $43. They got theirs. He's about to make our drink. Video
will be coming soon.
more.
What is going on? We got Deanna drunk at a bar. Oh god. Ooh, you know this, this part.
I'm starting to feel
it. Why are we still matching? I'm gonna go. Goodbye. I lost my train of thought. What did I say?
It happened again.
What's happening? I need to watch you because you're doing other stuff. Every time I look at
you. Is he jealous?
Oh, you are.
So cute.
She's feeding you. It's kind of hard to watch this life go by. They don't know the rest. The confidence in my eyes starts getting tangled. I start to compromise. Alright, we're headed out, you guys. Anyways, we are. He's literally rolling a blunt. We good, fam. We good. You have a blessed one, though. Go to church on Sunday.
Bless it.
You know, we out here in Miami doing our motherfucking thing. My bitch got
ass. Talking about dead people. Then she just told me, she said, I'm finna murder you, so I had to go. Don't say that.
Deanna is really drunk, and I just wanna lay down.
Murder you.
What, Deanna?
I'm
gonna
go. Could you be
tripping? Baby, she's drunk.
Yeah. I had to go. Period. What up? This is me.
Period.
We out in Miami last night.
Move.
I'm over here talking to the vlog. We just ate at the sugar factory. Ooh.
Bow.
Oh, dang. You so hard.
Freak out that girl.
But y'all, it's a boob on the ground over here.
Bow.
It's a titty on the ground. Somebody gonna be looking for that tomorrow.
What the?
Bow.
It's so hard. I bet both of my cheeks red.
Somebody smacked mine.
No, hold on, Chris. I ain't get my turn.
Hey, get my
cup!
Wait!
Okay. Meanwhile,
I did the Michael
Jackson thing just then. I said, I hurt my throat.
I gotta get my turn.
Okay.
Ooh. What are you doing?
I'm rolling the blunt.
They straight now.
They grow past weed.
Y'all should be smoking. But that was a perfectly good blunt.
Caught off in the distance. What in the world? I was literally like, wait a second, is that a ball? And then literally, like, what's the point? What's the history behind this? Does anybody know? Comment if you know.
Hey, y'all. It's 1:05 in the afternoon. I look like, I mean, suffocated, choked, killed. I've been in the car for like 2-3 hours. I haven't slept because I told Tia, she gonna have to drive because I'm finna die. Oh, Lord, we both got on neck braces. Knocked out. I'm so tired. I'm the only one who didn't take a nap this whole trip. So, like, sis, I need it. Oh, yeah, we're gonna be home shortly. We gotta get.
You guys, of course,
me being me, I forgot to end the vlog completely. So that's it for the Miami vlog. This was part two. This is the last part of it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun on the trip. It was a lot of funny moments. I tried to catch all the crazy, and I just hope you guys loved it as much as we did. If you did, don't forget to thumbs up the video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below a trip that you guys want to go on with a group of your friends, and also other places that me and my friends should go next, because we think we're gonna make it a thing and go on trips more often. Yeah, that's it. And I will talk to you guys in my next vlog. Bye guys.